What are you boys doing in here? Are you hiding something from me? Come on. Someone else caught your eye? Oh dear. Something tells me I'm going to regret this. World, it's cockroaches and crying babies. Well, a crying baby cockroach would be truly terrible. So don't you dare cry.
Yes, Mommy.
Fine. You've got to be a strong little one to survive in a place like this. What's your name, anyway?
Cereza.
Cereza? You're not from Vigrid, are you, little one? Where are you from?
I'm from my house.
Well, now, I'll hazard a guess this isn't your home. So what on earth are you doing here?
My daddy told me to come here.
whereabouts is this daddy of yours?
He was at work, but now I don't know where he's gone. I want to go home.
I can't just drag you along wherever I go with anyone. So you'd better not be getting attached to me.
Yes, Mummy.
Come now, little one. I'll help you out of here, but that's all. And you have to promise there'll be no crying. A single tear and you'll be crying alone. Got it?